ball. That was great. So, who's the winner?
Dinner? I don't need dinner. Hey, Nabbit, it's morning, you crazy city folk. I told you no good would come from city folk.
Jeez, who is the winner?
The winner? Well, why didn't you just ask? The pink one, Patrick.
Okay, thanks, Cannonball. Get Patrick down to wardrobe.
It's a musical performance, not a football game.
Ah, you're only saying that because your team's losing.
Oh, no, I... jeez.
Who scored?
Arr! Welcome aboard, all you heavily paying customers. Me and the Whaler Sailors here will play a few shanties for your pleasure. Feel free to throw money. No coin too heavy.
Quarterback is showing real promise this season.
Did you find the hot dogs chewy this evening, Barnacle Boy?
That wasn't a hot dog. It was the arm of the chair, you old coot.
I thought it was a bit stale and hard to lift. Phew. I probably shouldn't have eaten all that cheesecake either.
No! Come back! There ain't no refunds, you know.
What have you done this time, Mermaid Man?
Oh, look! It's Mermaid Man! He's gone mad and destroyed the Sand Stadium! Someone call the police! Mermaid Man must have gone evil!
Evil!
Oh, jeez. Come on, Mermaid Man. We better get to the bottom of this disappearance before we're arrested.
I hope the merchandise stand hasn't sold out of those big foam hands. I love those things.
again why we made the invisible boatmobile invisible.
Join the police force, they said. Exciting life of action, they said. I say.
Officers, be on the lookout for Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy in their invisible boatmobile. They are believed to be old and dangerous.
Thank goodness you called. I'm so bored.
Officer, have you seen Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy?
I'm sorry, you were saying?
That sounded like the invisible boatmobile. Was that them?
Two floating old guys? Uh-huh.
Apprehend them at once?
Finally, something to do.
Hey, I didn't know we had a radio. Sing along, Barnacle Boy. I love this song.
That's not a song, you twit. It's a police siren, Barnacles. We need time to solve the disappearing building mystery, and we can't do that if we're arrested.
I'm sorry, I was thinking about cabbage. You were saying?
Floor it!
Barnacle Boy, I know a shortcut that is confusing.
Thinking of a career change and... Oh, hold on. I see them.
Mermaid Man?
Not now, son. I'm trying to concentrate on all these devious twists and turns.
Mermaid Man?
They'll never catch us now. They couldn't keep up with the boatmobile.
I get to arrest people. Hooray!
Have arrested Mermaid Man for my crimes. Which doesn't sound fair, really, but I am a supervillain, and that is what we do. So I guess I shall go do more villainous type stuff.
Newsflash! It is believed that the masterminds behind the disappearance of Sand Stadium are none other than Bikini Bottom heroes Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy. When questioned, the older hero had this to say. Is that a microphone? Is it time for pudding? Do these pants feel damp to you? The ex-heroes are now doing time at Bikini Bottom Jail. We will keep you updated with further updates.
Now let's go over it again. Are you sure you didn't hit the building obliteration button when you were fooling around with your utility belt?
I'm sure of it, Barnacle Boy. I was full of cheesecake. I reached down to loosen my belt, and I pressed this button by accident.
Oh, jeez! I sure wish you'd stop fiddling with that thing. You make me nervous.
Nothing to be afraid of, Barnacle Boy. It's just my chin cam. Looky, such a handsome chin. And here's the picture I took at the Sand Stadium right before it vanished.
Well, that proves it wasn't you that caused the mess, this time at least.
Ooh, I know a story about mess. And it's not about Gary's litter box. But it's about an inmate years ago called Messy Messerson, though some called him Stanley. Nice guy, nice guy.
Yeah, thanks. Somehow I don't think this is the work of someone called Stanley.
No, it doesn't sound like Stanley's style at all. Stanley Messy Messerson likes to make a mess. The Sand Stadium vanished too cleanly.
Man Ray!
Our second most arch nemesis.
That's right, Super Zeroes! It's me!
What are you in for?
I got caught jaywalking. Could you believe it?
You think that's bad?
I got caught for having bad breath in a public place.
A dirty bubble!
Our number one arch nemesis.
That's enough of that, gentlemen.
Spoil sport.
about the disappearance of the Sam Stadium. I think the stadium was a giant monster in disguise.
Monster?
In disguise, yeah. Or maybe it was the Sneaky Hermit.
The Sneaky Hermit? Of course! This crime shows all the signs that have been present throughout the Hermit's criminal career.
What signs? What does the Sneaky Hermit do?
I think it would be fair to say that the Sneaky Hermit steals buildings.
Fine observation, my villainous companion. Now, if everyone will excuse us, this sudden freedom has renewed my eagerness for villainy. Come, Dirty Bubble.
Ooh, let's start with jaywalking. They couldn't possibly catch us twice.
We should probably catch those two, you know.
All in good time, Barnacle Boy. All in good time. First, I think we've got a hermit to catch. We'll start with the beach, because hermits love the beach. To the invisible boatmobile! Away!
Nobody move. I think this building is unstable.
Newsflash! Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy have been cleared of suspicion in the disappearance of the Sam Stadium. Authorities are now on the lookout for a crab called the Sneaky Hermit, who is still at large and may have accomplices.